So you can see the parent potato, what's left of it. And our little one that grew from it.